All right, so the first thing I did was mark the edge of the bed on the ceiling. So I know I got 16 inches from there to set my stubs. And then what I did is I marked the hollow cores and the hollow core planking on my tape measure. I can measure from a seam and see that I have a hollow core here and a hollow core here. So I know I'm not gonna hit rebar when I drill.